Hi guys, how we all doing? I hope everyone's all right. I'm just putting this video here now because I've just seen Tyson Fury's response to Usyk and what have you, saying you little coward, you little shit bag, and all your lawyers and everything know it. Usyk's never ducked anyone in his life. I study boxing. I've watched it. He's never backed out of a fight or any split in his life or anything, and even agreed to the 70-30 split. And yeah, I don't know why Tyson done that. He's kind of thing. He's made his own look silly, kind of thing. To be fair with you, yeah, I've just seen him ranting and raving, saying you little slimy 14-stone shit house and what have you, but. Just don't look good. I don't know if he thinks the genuine public will buy that or not, because Usyk said as long as he donated $1 million to Ukraine for the war, he'd be happy. So I don't know what the take on it is there. I just think he's trying to chuck the public off guard, if I'm being quite honest with you. Because I could, if I was a gambling man, hand on heart, I'd 100% say Usyk could fight just for the pride of it, for without money or nothing. So I don't know why he'd just come out and do that video. They were pretty disrespectful, to be fair. There was no need in it. But yeah, guys, let me know what your take is on it. I'm sure you've seen the fight. Sorry, the video, what he's just uploaded. Just type it on YouTube, Tyson Fury's reply to Usyk, and it'll come up. Enjoy, guys. I hope you're having a great day, and thank you, everyone, and much love. Take care.